hawk. This time, we're going back to using 3-on-3s for hockey. Ninja's already on all fours again.
Yes!
You're leaving him. Ah. Ninja, you have to use
him.
Mushroom cup for hockey this time. Okay. This is going to be long. I'm going to be doing hockey this time. I'm going to skip the tutorial. You guys already know how to play. Okay. I will show off every of the character specials. And I'll probably be using Ninja. Really good stuff. Let's use ninjas. Lock and the real sport, hockey, does have a lot of fashion to each other. Hockey does have a lot of fashion to each other, which I still don't like checking the way it looks. Oh, it's the Mario special. Basically, it's the I used to do there in the part where you fight, trying to get the fight up there, but shake the game until you set a meter and it'll go up. And that's how you don't step. You just swing your remote to the left, right? Like that. At the face off to get the fight. Otherwise, I'm just doing it.
All right.
I wouldn't use them. Just because it's not good. You just basically tap A and B and he does it really like right, instantly. Yeah. All right. All right.